The Franklin Lions entered the year as the number one team in the state. Through 5 weeks, they've played like it. Tonight, hosting a surprise success story, Tyler Crow and the Riesel Indians. Indians, they've got the ball after a Lions turnover, and it's senior Dakota Davis connecting with Santana Cineros to go up 6-0 after a missed extra point. So how will the Lions respond? How about a 47-yard touchdown run by running back Bryson Washington to take the lead? And the final score, 75-13.